an istik in my creche. You are one of the mercenaries sent to bring the weapon.
The istik is with me, honored Kithrak.
So noted. But my question goes unanswered. Do you bring the weapon?
Don't tell her anything.
He speaks the truth, Kithrak.
A Sharlak? Among us? Whom would you accuse? The Gustil? A strong accusation from the mouth of an istik. The very same said to hold the weapon we seek. Shemaz Alavlakith. Give it to me!
No. No!
Yes. There it is. Exactly as described. The Inquisition will finally come to an end. Trickery? Heresy? How did you... You manipulate it when I cannot? You are forbidden to leave. Report to the Inquisitor at once. Deliver the prism. Do not try to leave, or it will be your death. The Inquisitor awaits. Follow the corridor.
This place is even more foreboding than the rest of the crash.
Agreed. The sooner we get out of here, the better.
I'm a bit afraid this Inquisitor won't want to say anything useful.
It's never been that simple before. I don't know why it would be now.
Esteemed guest, please approach. We have much to discuss.
My Arden spoke of one of our kin that escaped a crashing Gaek slave vessel.
Chirai, Vlakith's justice in flesh.
You have accomplished much, child. I am pleased to finally meet you. I heard there is so much goblin blood on your hands that it soaks their children's nightmares. To business. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Gaek ship. Something that belongs to us. The weapon. Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you.
Do it. Do not disobey the Inquisitor.
Perhaps you should leave the thinking to me, istik. Hand over the weapon.
No!
So it is found.
Vlakith Gorg Skathzai.
My queen. Skathzai.
You are permitted to look upon me. You are invited to kneel.
The Deathless Queen has spoken. You will obey.
I expected little of istik education, but here we kneel before our queen. Choice of allies is most vexing. They do not become you, Blaisel.
Chmar Zala Vlakith. You know me.
Erlon of Kalir speaks most highly. as did our hire before. You seek purity. I may yet grant it. Istik, you bear that which is ours. But are you friend, or are you thief? Your utility is proven, but your heroism is yet to be witnessed. A test, then, to see if you are as capable as you profess to be. That weapon you carry, the astral prison, it is corrupted.
I will cleanse it for you, my queen. Tell me how.
There is someone inside. Their mind is warped, broken, a blight. They are an agent of the grand design, sent to sabotage the astral prison. Our last defense against the return of the illicit empire. As long as they live, the prison is compromised. Kill them! Do this, and I will cleanse you and your allies. Do this, and ascend!
Ascension? My queen. An honor gained. A burden born. You must accept. Refuse, and you will know my fury.
Plaincaster's power to enter the artifact. Be wary of the creature's lying tongue. Cut it out if you must. Wargas, they are not to leave until it is done.
As you say, my queen.
Chmar Zala Vlakith. We will not waste a second. Vlakith has spoken. Do not leave this room except to enter the prism. Turn your back on me, and you will feel my blade against it. Don't do it!
So you came, in spite of all my warnings. Disappointing. Come, we will talk in private. Just the two of us. I may have made a mistake trusting you, I told you to stay away from the Githyanki. But you just couldn't help yourself. Could you? And now... you've come here to murder me. Very well. What do you want to know? Vlakith wants me dead because I know her secret. It is a secret so great that if her people ever found out, that would be the end of her rule, the end of her. That same secret is how I've been protecting you from the Absolute. I can hear your thoughts. You think I'm lying. Vlakith warned you that I would try to deceive you. But consider this, what reason have I to deceive you? I want the same thing as you, freedom. I'm on your side. I have been since the very beginning. It seems I was right to put my faith in you after all. Thank you. Vlakith will be furious, to make no mention of your Githyanki companion. The Lich Queen fears nothing more than the loss of her empire. The knowledge I have of her deception will bring that about. Vlakith is lying to the Githyanki. They believe she knows how their beloved mother Gith defeated the Mind Flayer Empire. But she does not. If the Illithids would ever rise to power again, she would be incapable of stopping them. And if her people found out about her impotence, there would be mutiny, revolution, the end of her rule. But that very power, the power to resist Illithid control, which Vlakith only pretends to know, is how I've been protecting you. I suppose she hoped to extract it from my corpse. Since you spared me that fate, she will come for you. A logical question. But you're not ready for the answer. I have delayed long enough. The next attack is overdue, and I can't risk you being caught in the middle of it. I need you out there, searching for the Absolute. You are on the right path, to Moonrise Towers. Return to it. Be warned, the Inquisitor awaits your return from this place with orders to kill you. No doubt the rest of the Creche will join him. Good luck.
Speak. Have you killed my Queen's enemy? Vlakith does not lie to her faithful. Open your mind. Show me.
Your mind tingles. Lysel seeks entrance. Your thoughts become one. She sees the truth of your confrontation in an instant.
Vlakith Tafkinazin. I see only madness. Vlakith bears the full might of Tunarath's arms, and the covenant of the Great Mother Gith. We must go to the Tri. He will summon Vlakith. She must know of this. This apostate! crave blood.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
could go for a good meal.
Maggots will be done.
Lazel, I've been waiting. You are named Hashalak. Bend your head, for my blade is ready.
Chirai, please, summon Vlakith. There's much...
Irrelevant, Gaek wretch. The Queen has spoken. Your death is decreed.
You realize what Lazel doesn't. Whatever the outcome of your visit to the Astral Prism, Vlakith had no intention of letting either of you live.
Crush Yilik with me to the death.
Well, well.
Favors the fearless.
Your end.
I'm glad you came to your senses. Now leave, before the others come for us.
Fall by my hand.
I have wielded your fury as a blade, roared your wrath as a dragon. You promised ascension, yet I crawl among my own people, low as an asp's belly. Shkageth! I followed your path. What good, this heart of stone, for it to be shattered? She tests me. A trial of faith. Kalir prepared me. Only the heaviest souls soar to the astral. Yes. Yes. I might gain Vlakith's favor yet. Silence! I must think. Assume nothing.
I'd love to, thanks.
Never a dull moment.
Eager for battle.
Defender of the people. Could come in handy.
Give up now.
Eager for battle.
Thank you.
within reach.
Sharp as ever.
La, da, da, da. Assume nothing.
Lathander blesses the rising, bountiful sun.
The blood of Lathander. Hardly impressive as relics go. Waiting. I crave blood.
Lathander bids the setting sun. Lathander blesses the rising.
The statue starts to rotate, but its rusty mechanism jams stuck. Lathander bids the setting sun a fond farewell. Lathander blesses the rising, bountiful sun.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Has this place escaped my people's notice all this time? Embarrassing.
Like it hasn't been touched in a millennium. Incredible.
What to do? No one back home will ever believe this.
Pride of the gate.
still alive, so that's progress. Stopped me yet.
Damn, it's good to be alive.
Defender of the people.
What's the story?
Still breathing, despite everything. Time to rest.
madness.